Indeed, I wish to thank the people of Ainabkoi for having faith in me. They elected me. I won. I defeated Constitution and Legal Affairs Chairman. And the results were announced. I was given the certificate. And I'm the only human soul alive in the Republic of Kenya. Out of 510 complaints, it was only mine that was repeated, and it was only Munyaka, only one polling station.
We saw also.
I had 1,300 and 38, the first one, and he had 600. The second one had over 1,400 and he had 800. But at the same time, they used, because they knew that William was leading in all the nine streams, they used tear gas, they used guns, intimidation, and powers from where we don't know. Okay. And they declared that Chepkong'a has won, and he never won. Even okay. New members of press, you know that he never won.
Okay. First and foremost, I want to thank IEBC for the expeditious processing of my nomination. It has been done in a manner that is consistent with the law, and I have been handed over the nomination certificate to fight for the position of Member of Parliament for Ainabkoi constituency. As I commence my campaigns, which formally start from today, I want to thank all Ainabkoi people, all inclusive, whether they are voters or not, residents and voters alike. I want to thank them for the support they have given me for the last 4 years, and we have been able to accomplish much as a result of their support and cooperation as we work together to build an all-inclusive Ainabkoi constituency. What I want to assure them is that I am committed and dedicated in serving them without fear or favor or discrimination whatsoever, as I have done in the last 4 years. So I wish to continue the legacy that I started in March of 2013. And I want to assure them that I will be a transformational servant leader for all people without discrimination. I want to assure the people of Ainabkoi that I am the only better option in terms of delivery of services. And the people of Ainabkoi know that I have sacrificed a lot in serving them as the Member of Parliament of Ainabkoi constituency. And I want to assure them that I will continue in the same manner without relenting. And I hope that on the 8th of August, they will give me the same steadfast support that they have given me throughout my 4 years that I have served as a Member of Parliament for Ainabkoi constituency. We have done very many things in the constituency. We have served also the country with equal measure. And I want to assure the Ainabkoi people that I will not let them down, neither will I disappoint them in the next 4 years, 5 years, if they vote for me. And I am therefore seeking their support and asking that they vote for me so that we can complete all the projects that are halfway. We complete the Kenya School of Agriculture in Ainabkoi, KMTC in Van Forest, TTI, which will be opening in September, and also